Why is it that you dislike me so?
Because you vex me!
He is very handsome.
Yes. I suppose he is. I brought you daffodils on a pretty string, but they won't flower like they did last spring. And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my night. That sounds remarkably similar to you, Anthony. If you say she is the one in whose presence you cannot properly think or even... or even breathe.
Being driven to distraction every time you enter the room. My tears being
used all on another law. You simply do not like me.
Of course I do not like
you. Then tell me why. My tears being used all
on another law. Another law. That you
do. How exactly did I look?
Say you do not care for me.
I love you. I've loved you at every dance. On every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart. But you don't have to accept it, you don't have to embrace it.
How did he die?
He was stung by a bee. She's away. So I use my voice, I'll be so fucking. You must know it in your heart.
And there'll be no more reason for me to stay.
When will you leave?
Come on,
do you think that there is a corner of this earth that you could travel to far away to free me from this torment? And you will not concern yourself with finding a match of your own.
Why would that concern you?
I have to stop.
Do not have to be plagued by these feelings.
You are the bane of my existence. The object of all my desires.
You say you feel that feeling.
Feeling.
The one that makes it impossible for you to look away from them at any given moment.
And it's maddening how much you consume my very being.
Body and soul burst into flames whenever the two of you are near.
You feel nothing. I've loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park.